Everybody's heard of Peter Piper and the peck of pickled peppers that he picked. That's such a silly, simple children's game. It hasn't even got a name. But I'd like to bet that it'll trip you. Like to bet you that you'll have to say you're licked. If Peter Piper you pronounce with ease, then twist your tongue around these. Moses supposes his toes are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously. For Moses, he knows his toes ain't roses, and Moses supposes his toes to be.
That's Tounge Twisters, and it seems so easy till the word gets sprung. If you insist you want to try a list, then step up, mister, and twist your tongue.
Now, Kissel will whistle at busty Miss Russell, who rustle and bustle till Kissel will roar. So Russell has to act for Kissel's dismissal, and this'll teach Kissel to whistle no more.
That's Tounge Twisters, and it seems so easy till you twist your tongue.
Tito and Toto were tattooed in Toto, but Toto was only tattooed on his toe. So Toto told Tito where Toto was tattooed, but Tito said Toto's tattoo wouldn't show. Theta thought Thora was thumping her thimble, but Thomas thought Thora was thumping a drum. Said Theta, if Thora's not thumping her thimble, I think that she surely is thumping her thumb.
It's Tounge Twisters, and it seems so easy till the word gets sprung. If you insist you want to try a list, then step up, mister, and twist your tongue.
Now, Charlie is cherry when choosing his cheeses, and cheese is a challenge when Charlie arrives. But Charlie is charming and chooses a cheddar, then chills it and chips it and chops in some chives. Hedda is hoping to hop to Tahiti to hack a hibiscus to hang on her hat. Now, Hedda has hundreds of hats in her hat rack, so how can her hop to Tahiti help that? Snobby Miss Nora is sniffing a snuffer. The snuff has no sniff and it makes Nora sneeze. When Snide Alice Norton hears Nora is sneezing, she snappily snorts Nora sneezing a breeze. Sheila is selling her shop at the seashore, for shops at the seashore are so to lose. Now she's not so sure of what she should be selling. Should Sheila sell seashells or should she sell shoes?
Tounge Twisters, and seems so easy till the word gets sprung. If you insist you want to try a list, then step up, mister, and twist your...
Twister for Twistle was trying to whistle, but Twister for Twisted his tongue.